Some rain and cumulus clouds did delay the launch, but aside from that, everything went as planned this morning. Crew Dragon is on its way, taking 4 civilians farther from Earth than anyone has traveled since the Apollo era. The crew was supposed to lift off at 3:38, but was pushed to 5:23 due to weather. But despite the delay, they were able to successfully lift off just before sunrise. This isn't the first holdup they've had. The flight was originally scheduled for August 28th, but was called off because of a helium leak. Since then, there's been unsettled weather for the splashdown on the sixth day, but finally, conditions were optimal during a small window this morning. This is a 5-day mission, and if successful, the capsule will orbit within 118 miles of the Earth's surface and then swing out to an altitude of 745 miles. Mission specialist Anna Menon says she trusts SpaceX and everything they've done to get to this point.
Working at SpaceX gives me a tremendous amount of confidence going to space. I see the way they do development. I see the way they handle risks, handle change, handle every piece of the mission, and that just gives me tremendous confidence going forward.
Once in space, the crew will be doing a series of experiments and a spacewalk, which is scheduled for Thursday. Billionaire entrepreneur Jared Isaacman and Sarah Gillis will be doing that spacewalk. Also on board is who you heard from, Anna Menon and Scott Petit. And that crew is set to splash down off the coast of Florida on Sunday. Reporting at Kennedy Space Center, Megan Mackey, West 2 News.